This one photograph doesn't do it justice, really. Imagine, for those of you listening, imagine standing in a room surrounded by hundreds of photos of different types of food, photographed in exactly this way from different countries. It needs to be kind of seen to be experienced, I think.